Maybe the next race will be a fast one.